Yeah, yeah, yeah. I don't want no labor offer, I'll call this creative coffins. Yeah, ay, ay.
It's a little world, it's a little world. It's a little world, it's a little world, yeah, yeah.
Ay, I don't want no labor offers, I'll call this creative coffins. If it's up to me, then I will offer labels on my own terms. And it's up to me, yeah, I got the custody of all of my music, even if I ain't produce it. And I do this for the culture, know that I can't produce if I choose to. But I be getting a little lazy, I prefer to spit all the time. When I don't wanna spit is when I go and vibe. All up on that keyboard, finding ways to be more productive. I see beyond the veil of existence. The firmament is cursed cement, it gives us all the option to go turn within and find out the inner truth that there is no separation. Life is amazing. And writing my pages, getting the payment to aiming towards inner peace, find your inner peace. The heavens that you seek externally will continue burning these bridges to your inner self. Find your inner wealth, diaphragmatic breathing and monochromatic beings means that there is only one color and one race called humanity. Looking through the lenses of deception, open up the valve, start breathing to your diaphragm. Open up on Gaia's plan, state your presence every time you breathe. Hold on to Gaia's hand and be one of the greatest MCs that the world has ever seen. This is my purpose and my mission, I'm learning day by day, week by week, month by month, time deceives. So guess what? I'm act like Steve Jobs, I work hard like three jobs. And these are producing, engineering, singing and rapping. Editing my videos, I do it all with passion. As of right now, I'm living in Manhattan. Soon to be in Costa Rica with a valid chica. I'm a beauty seeker, get her wet, I need some Rias. Diving deep cause I am loving life. Every time I need to get my mind right, I listen to my album and know that this will touch a lot of souls. It will help a lot of people grow. Yes, I know God speaks to me when I get on roads. I also design my clothes, I'ma get on Vogue. Law of attraction, speak it to existence. Watch it all happen as you living and you passion. Your thoughts to a quantum tunnel. My field of vision like the Hubbles. My people and I huddle, plotting on some things. A fan gave me a ring worth $500 when I was in LA. And even to this day, every time I look at it, I stay rooted in my purpose, even if my mind is chatting. I gotta keep attacking these beats with all these raps. Kinda like a dealer flooding the street with the work. I've been in the dirt, feeling hurt, questioning if making music will even work. To go and pull me out this curse of intergenerational poverty. Philosophizing like I'm Socrates over a plate of okra with some rice and peas. Chickpeas on the side with my G's in that 125. Uptown Veg, this is the spot. If you wanna get some hot vegan lunch in Harlem. Mic check, shout out Uptown Veg and Ja look over, cause Ja looks over. Yeah, and these are just freestyles. I'm working on Netamatsu Part 3, The Return, coming real soon.